Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Roleplay Oblivion. It is snowing up here in the Kolovian Highlands. There's our friend Grabthar. I am over encumbered, of course, because I'm carrying a whole bunch of stuff. I'm at 417 out of 368. But I have enough feathers that I should be able to get to... Coral, I would think. Put our helmet on just in case. Actually, let's not, because we're going to talk to Grabthar here this morning as we eat some breakfast. So we're going to talk to you this morning as we eat some breakfast.
Tell me more.
We'll try to increase his disposition a little bit. They can handle bullies. Let's not intimidate. 66. That's pretty high, actually.
I salute you. Most impressive.
Ah. There we go. I'll say that's good.
Excellent.
He liked us quite a bit to start with.
You too.
Now we're downright chums. Okay, let's eat breakfast. And yes, we are making our way as direct as possible to Coral. Because we are overburdened. And it's been some time since we left. It's been, what, 3 days, I think, since we left Such? And more than a week, I think, since we left. Anvil. It's been some time. Pear for breakfast. And our last sweet roll. So, once we're done eating here, we'll strike camp. Looks like the snow has stopped. Put on the helmet. Grabthar, are you ready? Assume he must be. My sword is very badly damaged. That's another reason why we're heading directly to Coral. Our gear is not doing so hot. Well, everyone, the game crashed, but it seemed to happen right as I quicksaved after I struck camp, so that's... I mean, it didn't happen right after that, but it happened... I had the wherewithal to quicksave as I struck camp, which is good. So Grabthar is with us. And we will try to get past the area that we crashed in earlier. Which looks like we will. And something's trying to kill us. Oh, God be damned. Grabthar, wait! Whoa! Oh, I was thinking, like, dude, you're gonna get owned by this thing. He killed a Minotaur Lard and... Lord, in one hit. That loot is yours, my friend. I won't even ask. That way to Anvil and Kvatch. This way to Coral. Alright. Traveling with a badass here. There's something over here. It's a wolf. Eh. We'll act like it's not there. That's Skingrad down there. You can see the bridge. Just give me one second, I'm just going to turn up my head so it's a little bit... It's a bit quiet. Again, this is countryside we've never been to before. This is all new. Grabthar's a little slow on account of the heavy armor and weapon. See Kvatch there. It's quite a view. Can't quite make out the Imperial City. It's probably right around this bend here. No? Maybe not. There's a bit thick. I bet it's right out there. Also, a helpful commenter, I believe it was Sigma, pointed out to me that back when I was in Fort Hastral and I kept getting a shortcut to my menu when I meant to be quicksaving, he suggested that I was probably hitting the F4 key instead of F5, Which, I believe he's correct, because I'm playing with a new keyboard these last few weeks. And for whatever reason, the function keys, instead of being left-aligned, are right-aligned. They're aligned with... The F12 is aligned with my backspace key, instead of the escape key being aligned with my tilde key. So as a result, when I reach up to hit F5, I sometimes hit F4. And that will open my menu, apparently. Instead of quick-saving. So, I apologize if it happens again. I will make every effort to see that it doesn't alien ruin down there. And that's where we've come. And there's Grabthar waiting patiently with his hammer. Ah, coral is in sight. Very good. Also, we'll be passing, I think, very near to Publius Candidus' farm, though he has since been slain in our company, actually. I really like the Clovian Highlands as an area. It's very cool to be able to look out on all of this. We're definitely descending now. Oh my god. It's like bandits fighting a minotaur. With a horse, even. Ooh. Help, Grabthar, help! Nice. Okay, what's over here? There's a horse trying to kill people. Somebody just killed the horse! Hey! I don't even like horses, but what the fuck? Alright, we'll flank him. Nice! Make a good team, Grabthar. Oh, they killed the ranger. That must have been the ranger's horse. Oh, that's sad. Don't like horses, but... still. Can mourn when a bunch of bandits kill one. Okay, I'll only take half the bandits' loot. I'm not gonna try to worry about which one I killed and which one I didn't. Nothing there for me anyway. The ranger I will not loot. Nothing interesting there either. This is all just as well because these guys would probably, if I took anything of theirs, it would help to weigh me down, which would not be good. Broken Promises Cave. You can have the Minotaur. Grabthar, I will check this one. Elven Blade, certainly. Longsword, probably. I'll take the healing. And the Moon Sugar, sure. And you can have that person there. Now, I would think almost certainly there are bandits in here, which doesn't really appeal to me. Maybe, though, we'll just go in really quick and check it out. We'll just see. If it's bandits, we'll move on. I think that's probably what it is. Grabthar's got his torch. I think. There he is, yes.
You there! Stop where you are!
Looks like it.
Do your
work! I'm on your side!
Oop, I'm sorry. Finisher. Nice. Take the helmet off for a minute so we're not so cluttered. You killed her. I'll check the dog. Okay. No real reason to stick around. Oh, you've been poisoned. You alright? No reason to stick around. Let's just check this chest really quick. Okay, that was worth it. And that's really it. We don't have any reason to stay here. We'll take your bread and cheese, though. Come, Grabthar. Coral awaits. There we go. Poor horse. So I wonder, the ranger, the minotaur, and the bandits all... Oh, right. Need another feather. All fighting at the same time. And I should put my helmet back on to just in case. Grabthar does not enjoy hills. He has some kind of... His warhammer is enchanted somehow. Interesting countryside, this. We're not very far now. That must be... Is that Publius' camp, farm up there? Strange. I didn't know there were bodies of water up here. More over there, it looks like. And Skingrad down there. Ah, yep, Publius is right over here. His farm, rather. He's dead and gone. Oh, his sheep. We'll have to let him out. They won't survive here by themselves. But we'll at least let them into this area here so they can eat the potatoes and the strawberries and the lettuce and stuff. And then we'll leave the gates open. If they want to get out, they can. Otherwise, poor animals. They're going to get eaten by wolves or something. I don't know what else to do for them. I don't know where that goes. What this is? Look at that, the road goes way up into the mountains. Oh, that's tempting. Oh! Whoa! What are you doing way up here? What are you doing way up here? Well, we won't go any further up that way, even though it's very tempting. We have places to be, after all. We will go into Publius' farm, though, and just see what's going on inside the house. There's some Nullius growing outside his door. Very modest home. Apparently the last time he came with us, he came in a hurry. No basement on the place? You know what I'm gonna do? As a sort of, like, in memoriam thing, I'm gonna leave him Red Wave. Because I was not gonna sell it anyway. I was gonna put it in my house. In Publius's memory, Red Wave. Whoa, okay, you startled me for a minute. Let's just check the back. I don't think that there was a cellar. No, there was not. Okay. On then to Coral. What time is it? It's lunchtime. Right, we need a quick lunch here before we set out. I think it's going to be pretty much figs at this point. Fig, and that's, oh, shortbread cookie. We're running out of food, believe it or not. Oh, we'll see Sir Chara, perhaps. Sir Charles fighting something. Sir Chara, we're here to rescue you. Whoa. Never mind, she didn't need it. She got it without us even interfering. Sir Chara, it's good to see you again. How are you?
Go ahead, please. It's said that eating taproot can bring you good luck.
Thank you. Let's actually try to change her name to Chara, shall we? There it is! Sir Chara. Oh, I didn't say Sir Chara, did I? There we go. Sir Chara forever. From now on. Salud, Sir Chara. Day Constable Oddface?
Yes.
Hello, who are you? You Windy Miller?
Greetings.
You are. You ruined me taking Cairn Bolette from dungeons, you bastard, but thank you anyway. I guess Nebish would actually want to know that. Ah, Coral, it has been some time, but we have returned. And before I forget about it, I'll check and see, do I need to... No, I was gonna say, I thought I took Restore Agility and Restore Luck potions, so I did, that's good. I wanted to make sure I didn't need to go see a healer or anything. God, look how fast I am. Look how laggy the game is. Hear the sounds of the stable nearby. Yes, Coral, it has been too long.
Go ahead.
Hi.
I hope I can help.
I'm just here to say hello. What do you know about Fort Such? Try over at the Grey Mare. I hear there are a couple of orcs in town looking for work. Sounds like they'd be just right for your job. Oh, good. The Grey Mare.
Yes.
It's the Oaken Crozier. Fire and steel. I should probably go here first to get my stuff repaired before I forget. Although the porter could do it too at the fighters club, but he'll charge me too, so I might as well. Might as well do it here. Hi.
A pleasure to speak with you.
Thank you.
I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
Yeah, what can I sell you? Actually, hang on. First, I'll do the repairs.
If I can't fix it, it ain't broke.
3,000 gold, okay. That really needed it. So did the helmet. Sure. Okay. You should have plenty of gold now. What do you train in?
Knowledge is the key to success in any endeavor.
You train an armorer. That is tempting on account of needing to get my armor up, but it's not close enough to really make it worthwhile.
Some of my fine wares.
Okay, let's see. Dagger of Voltage. Molognan, I am going to sell that. So I might as well sell it to you.
You got it.
Glass bow is not as good as my Elmwood bow, right? Where's my Elmwood bow? 214. 214. Oh, they're the exact same. I like my Elmwood bow, though. Let's sell that. Two ebony daggers to sell.
That's a good deal. An excellent bargain.
What do we got over here? Surely some heavy stuff, right? Oh, I could have gotten better than that. Not gonna wear the unfinished glass cuirass, so I might as well sell it. It's 11 pounds. And then be the Gauntlets of the Equinox. No, that's not full price either. Elven Knight Gauntlets, I guess. Or the Cure... Oh, and the Cure Shield. Thanks! How many repair hammers do I have? You would apparently buy soul gems, okay. I have 5 repair hammers. That's more than enough. I seem like an experienced adventurer, do I? I would consider you helping you with the problem. What's the problem? My mother was a great hunter. She killed monsters in uncountable numbers. She eventually got killed herself, though, and I'm looking for her old weapon. Our old family sword. It slows down monsters to make them easier to hunt. Excuse me. Makes them easier to hunt. She disappeared with the sword years ago while on the hunt in the caves around here. Maybe in Breakneck Cave, Serpent Hollow Cave, or Shadow's Rest Cavern. Will you help me? I am very busy, madam, but perhaps someday. Well, that's too bad. Maybe later then. Please come back when you can. Thank you. Appreciate your understanding.
Have you seen Valis Odal recently? Spends all day in the tavern since his boys left.
Interesting.
You too.
I will use your anvil for a moment if I can. I have no repairs to make. I will not use your anvil. Thank you, madam. Grab that this way. Okay, before we go to the Fighters Guild or anywhere else, let's find the other inn, which I think is this way. No, it's actually this way. Not used to Open Cities Reborn Coral. It's so different. The hell? Bailey! Nermis the Mooch. Ignore me. Pretend like I'm not here. This must be it, right? The Grey Mare? Grey Mare. Look for some orcs, is what the town guard said.
It's you.
Good grief, it's dark in here. Not even that. That.
Oh, the Allo and his three sons. And dead. Right under the nose of the chapel attack guard.
Lots of orcs in here.
The end of the world.
I just don't
what?
The Elder Council will take care of
I'm
things.
Through talking to you.
Sooner or later.
Here.
Excuse me.
What?
You're looking for work? I have some employment that's available in Fort Such. In Such, rather. Well, well, this is our lucky day. You need workers, we both need work. We're not going to just stroll down to Fort Such with nothing, though. We're a package deal, my brother and me. For 2,000 septims, we'll agree to join your project, so do we have a deal or not? 2,000? You drive a hard bargain, but I think it'll be worth it. You hear that, brother? We've got work. Let's go! Hegel grow grumble. Okay.
How about that?
Must be this guy.
Sansa grumble. Those famous for good deeds may receive blessings of intelligence and magicka when they visit way shrines of Julianus.
Thank you. You and your brother are on your way to Such, by the way.
Leave me alone.
You haven't seen my sons. They went off into the forest to fight those monsters, and I'm worried about
I suppose I could go do his quest, but nobody has said goblins to me, so... As soon as I say goblins, I'll do it. Till then...
I haven't time bleh. For fools.
What? I can't see you.
I haven't time for fools.
Okay, alright, fine. Right, see the other traders? And then maybe go to the Fighters Guild. The Mages Guild. We have some stuff to sell, don't we? This way? Ah, my feather wore out and I didn't have to take another one. That's good. Hondatar. Irana. Mages Guild. Right, we've been here before. Now, I think Angalmo might have a merchant quest for us, which we will have to accept because we've accepted it previously, and I had to reset the mod at one point. That's why we would not have it accepted at this point. Excuse me, everyone. Excuse me.
You're a fit one. Been running a lot?
Quite a lot, thank you.
It's my pleasure. Please continue.
Yes. I'll ask you about the Aelia tablets. Excuse me, even though I know I'm supposed to see Amberhill in Breville. Sorry, I know people who would be glad to translate those for you, but you aren't a member of the Mages Guild. Ah, right, okay. Clothiers, this is about the quest for, what's his name, in Way. I can't think of his name at the minute. Oh, I'm looking right at him. The Breton guy who's been to Morrowind. Sits in the booth right outside my house. I can't think of his name. Wrong city, friend. Maybe they do fancy stuff in the Imperial City, but it's stout wool for us. Okay. Rumors?
Half of the Council of Mages resigned when Traven took over the position of Archmage.
Oh, you mages can only talk about mages.
Knowledge is the key to success in
Traven
any...
Traven mysticism. Oh. Very good.
What can I interest you in?
I'll try to train that up. First, I'll try to sell to you, though, because then you'll like me more. Expert stuff, huh? Expert Olympic. I have better than that, but I could sell you an expert refiner. Or two, actually. No, but you don't have enough money. What can I buy from you first? Maybe I should do the training first so I'll have more money. Griffin's feather. Does feather. Okay. Lodestone. Red poppy blossom. Sulfur. Yes, I think I'll do the training with you first. One moment. Wait, don't go anywhere. I need to get my mysticism up to 25, which means I need 6 levels in it.
A pleasure to speak with you.
Thank you. Oh!
You too.
Damn it, did you... You closed in the 10 minutes I was talking to you?
Well met, guildmate. Good to see you.
Piece of...
I've been reading fundamentals of alchemy.
Apparently break into that without it being stealing. Man, alright, fine. You know what, let's go... I'll come back here tomorrow. To the Fighters Guild, I guess? Check in with everybody? Pain in the ass. Casta?
Hello. I'm Casta Scribonia, the writer. Author of Woman Gone Wild.
Not sure that I'm familiar with it.
Who is the fairest of them all, other than myself? The proprietor of the Grey Mare is lovely. She and the guard captain would be a nice couple.
Oh, really? I don't think I even bothered to look at her before.
Farewell.
Farewell. All right, fine. Fighters Guild, dinner. We'll check in and get our quest and then probably go to bed. That's different. What a bluff back there. Wow. Oh, books. Let's stop in Renoir's, because we have some books to sell. Hey everyone, so it crashed going into Renoir's books. We're back here right outside of the Mage's Guild. That made me think of something, though. I was fighting vampires in Fort Hastral not too long ago, and I never stopped to check if I caught vampirism. I didn't see it happen, and I should be almost immune to diseases, but I thought I would check anyway. Just to be on the safe side, because that's the last thing we want to happen, right? Bow correction. No, it doesn't seem to be the case.
Yes.
Okay, that's good. That's very good. Whew, I was having images of having to cure vampirism, and it was terrifying.
How are you?
Okay, hopefully Renoir's books will work this time. Who knows? Coral's a very nice town. Kills my frame rate, but I rather like it. Not the frame rate issues, but the town itself. Renoir's books. Okay, let's save it just in case. Maybe it'll work this time. Grabthar, you already got up the stairs, huh? Hello.
Welcome to Renoir's Books. I'm the owner, Estelle Renoir. Look around. If you don't see what you want, please ask.
Thank you very much. Very friendly. You wouldn't happen to know what these tablets mean, would you? Sorry, friend, I wish I could help. There's just no call for that sort of thing here. You should talk to another bookseller or to the Mages Guild. Right, okay, I think Emberhill in Breville is my best shot.
I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
Thank you. Let's sell you what we have first. No, I'm keeping Azura in the box. Makes sense to keep it. Lessons of Vivek, I'm also keeping. Mystery of Talara, I can sell you those too, though.
That seems a fair price.
Tales from the Life of Aiden Strongheart, I will sell. Posting of the Hunt, I'll sell. The Wild Elves, I'll sell. Okay, I think that's good. And let's see. You have, I imagine, a book called Sunchild? You do. Thank you. Any scrolls that I want to sell? Oh, excuse me. I'll sell that. That's kind of crap. Sell that. That's kind of crap.
An excellent bargain.
Keep that. Keep that. Sell that.
That's a fair deal.
Keep. 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 Sell. Sell. Keep. 15 feet. Nah, I'll sell. Mute. It's fine. I'll sell the hard lock. I'll keep the open very hard because who knows.
You've made a good bit of gold.
I shouldn't really sell that, and I shouldn't really use it. I should drop it somewhere. Dispel. Sell that. Keep it. And really quick. Seemed like an experienced adventurer. Oh, good. Suppose you could help me with a problem. What do you need? I have heard stories of a most valuable book. It is too dangerous for me, but I would like you to search for it. An alien book that has been lost for centuries. It's rumored to be in a nearby ruin. Maybe Lipsantarn, Nenendiva, or Wendir. Will you help me? Doesn't have anything that it would interest my character. Alien ruins on their own don't appeal to me that much, and there was no mention of vampires, necromancers, undead, or goblins. So, sorry. That's too bad. Maybe later. Please come back when you can. Okay, let me just check my alchemy pocket really quick.
Be seeing you.
I might have something I want to get rid of in the alchemy pocket. Looking specifically for scrolls. I wonder if she'll still be open when we get done with this. Possibly not. Okay, Luring Gaze, I'll take that and sell it. Blazing Spear, I'll sell those. Corrode Armor, I'll keep. Corrode Weapon, I'll keep. Cure Paralysis, I'll keep. Damage Strength, I'll sell it. Detect Traps, I'll sell it because I'll never think to use it. Dispel, I'll sell it probably. Execution is good. Fireball is good. Frostbolt's good. Glacial Wall is good. Greater Dispel, I'll keep that. I'll sell that. I'll keep those. Keep that. Keep that. I'll sell those. I'll sell the open hard locks. It hasn't been a problem lately. And Shocking Burst. I'll sell those too. Estelle, quickly!
It's my pleasure.
Oh, good. Whew, I made it.
I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
Okay. Right, Alluring Gaze, I'm selling that. Blazing Spear, I'm selling those.
A good price for a good customer.
Damage Strength,
that
selling that.
Detect
price. Traps, selling that. Dispel, selling
That's
that.
That's a good deal.
Greater Fortify Magicka, selling that.
That seems a fair price.
Hailstorm, I'll keep it. Lightning Blast, I'll sell those too, the Lightning Bolts. Lightning Grasp, I'll sell. Open Hard Locks, sell all
you
of them.
You drive a hard bargain.
Searing Grasp, sell that. Shocking Burst, sell those. I think that was it, right? Yes, looks like that was it.
A pleasure to serve you.
Thank you. The pleasure is all mine.
You too.
Honestly. Oh, Casta, you came by to say hello. I guess that makes sense. She writes books. She'd come by to say hello to somebody who sells them. Right. Lastly, but not leastly, the Fighters Guild. Grabthar, I wonder if you would consider becoming a member of the Fighters Guild.
You're a sneaky-looking sort.
Sabine, hello. She'd give me a rather interesting look. Hello, everyone. Hello. Hello. Hi. Is it? Modrin.
It's my pleasure. Please continue.
Sure. What's new?
The Grey Mare isn't a bad place to stay, especially if you're low on septums.
Ah, thanks. I can stay here for free, though, so I'm not too bothered.
Bye.
Thanks. I'm supposed to check in with Velena Dalton, right? The porter. I think Velena's way up top, right? Yes.
Hello.
Hello there.
Did you? Greetings. I see you've been keeping yourself busy.
Yes.
This is good. I believe it's time for you to perform some duties for your guild.
Ah, thank you. Okay, what duties did you have in mind, madam?
We are a brotherhood, a family. What affects one of us affects us all. Fighting, drunkenness, dereliction of duty are not tolerated.
Oh.
I would like you to speak with Modrin Orion. He will assign you any duties that are currently pending. Good luck to you.
Thank you. Okay.
For now, Modrin Orion will be handling your duty assignments. Please speak with him.
Very well. Can do.
Just do your job. Yes.
Thank you. Nice glass longsword there. Elven longsword there. I have tossed away better at this point. Hello? Excuse me. Modrin. I've been told. It's an interesting fireplace. I haven't seen one like that before.
Ready for duty?
Yes.
What do you want? I suppose you've come looking for duties, huh?
I thought you liked me. Yes, duties?
Duties for you. Fine. I'll speak slowly so you can keep up. I want you to contact Maglir.
Who's Maglir?
He's one of your Fighters Guild brothers, but he's defaulted on a contract. We can't allow that. Makes us all look bad.
I see.
He didn't finish out a contract in Skindrod.
Ah.
Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. He's raw like you. Go and find out what's wrong with him.
I see, so I'll be going to Skindrod then.
Yes, Maglir. Find him. See why he defaulted. I swear, I've scraped things off the bottom of my boots that were smarter than you.
Hey. We're fellow Dunmer here. What's this about missing daughter? I don't even know what this has to do with anything, but I'm going to ask it anyway.
Cydnius is worried sick about her daughter, Dharma. If you think you can help, you'll find her at her shop.
Oh.
Northern Goods and Trade.
Dharma! I've spoken to her outside the city. Oh no, she's missing? Oh, we'll have to say something. We'll have to speak to her.
Don't just stand there. Move!
Right. Well, okay, but it's kind of gonna be bedtime soon. I should eat some dinner probably and go to bed. Let's check the have I looked in the basement here? I don't think I have. Oh no, I've been here before.
How are you today?
Because I've talked to these people about goblins. Hi.
I'm Lom Grobarov, the cheerful one. My brother Kurz? He's not so cheerful.
Oh, no. It was the basement in Skingrab where I talked to everybody about goblins. I've not been to this basement.
Dogs are an orc's best friend. Good protection, good companions, good eats. The Bruins have dogs, lots of them.
You saying you've eaten their dogs before?
I read one of Casta Scribonia's books not long ago. Terrible stuff, if you ask me. But some folks seem to like it.
Mm. I like your eye. Your eyes are very pretty, sir.
I'm willing to teach, if you're willing to learn.
Black, huh? No, I'm saving my money to train with Ungalmo in mysticism. As soon as I'm able. Right, let's sit down for some dinner. What do we have for dinner? Figs, probably. Have to fill out the canteens before we go. And we have a bunch of potions to sell off, too. That's right. Bread? I think there's a little cheese. Yep. And, a fig, I guess. Two of them, in fact. Okay, we'll go to bed here. We will stop by Northern Goods and Trade and the Mages Guild tomorrow. And then we'll make our way to Skingrad, I think. What time is it? Oh, it's almost 10 o'clock. 10 o'clock, perfect time for bed. 5 hours of sleep, really? I think I need more than that. Let's say 9. Hopefully that'll give Chance and Angalmo a chance to open up tomorrow before we head out of town. So, until then, everyone, take care. I'll see you around. Thank you very much for watching. Peace out, I suppose.